marks a really important occasion for the If We Can You Can Challenge calendar events for 2019, as it is our first event of the season, bar our launch back in April. And today is all about, basically, we're trialling a kind of accelerator type of thing. So we basically have partnered up with any ELF fund managers to be able to give all of the startup applicants from this year the chance to receive some support and learn some really cool content and have a great time. So we started at 3 o'clock today in the amazing offices of NBS in Newcastle. We ran networking workshops, we had some really cool chats about what to happen at networking, and then we've invited loads of members of the business community to join us in the offices at the Hub at NBS to network with these startups, including some alumni, and meet some really cool people around the region.
The atmosphere has been great today. Everyone, even though most of us are strangers, everyone's been really friendly. There's been positive vibes. No one's been difficult to talk to. We're all in the same boat here, so it's been a really good atmosphere.
Peony, I'm really excited to be sponsoring the Biggest Social Impact Award as part of this year's If We Can, You Can Challenge. We think it's really important for the Northeast to create role models because it's a fantastic place to do business.
Tomorrow we're then taking it into a full day of kind of workshops, but we're keeping it really fun and engaging and inspiring, and we have a winner from 2017 doing a little bit of a speaking slot for the startups, but we're also going to go through things like funding and finance and do a bit more with NEL around them as well.
I would strongly recommend the If We Can You Can Challenge to startup businesses. We're here because we saw the quality of the businesses that went through last year. I was sat at the dinner going, these are the sort of businesses we need. And so I would 100% recommend that people use that as a route to move their business up another level.